Joe needs to live for a while. Nair Off Air is not going to kill that early. Mm. So.
All right, so here we go. First match under the way of the second half of pools. Okay. So far, I'm just kind of waiting it out here.
Good dash dance. They're trying to feel each other out right now, so. Oh, yeah. Good parry, if he knows that. That's a good
All right, that's a good shine, a good show of skill here.
Yeah, up throw up air. Very good. I'm not sure what the quick draw was from Shogi.
Ayan's actually doing the taking the pace right now.
Oh, he's just quick drawing a bunch. Okay.
Yeah. I mean, hey, side B works.
Clearly, he got it three in a row. Okay.
Oh, reads the get up.
Fair. All right.
Trying to dance off here.
Oh, okay, just wait.
Solid. Yeah, trying to catch him up there. Oh, not quite. Ion quickly drifting away.
Once again, he's just waiting at the ledge.
Okay, he was going for it, but Ion was more than happy to wait.
And that's it.
All right, he had a crisp start here, and then Shogi's just like, nah.
Shogi is, I think, second in Fraser Valley, right?
I believe so. That sounds about right.
Yeah, that side, actually, side's gonna work out. Ion misses a punish.
Okay. Ooh, okay, catching the up tilt. All right. Shogi just kind of waiting it out, waiting for Ion to throw something out laggy here.
Yeah. Oh, the high quick draw going to do it, and yeah, that's a green air.
Oh, he tried to get the up air, but yeah, he accidentally didn't buffer it fast enough, I don't think.
And he still managed to connect another.
Okay, that was a really crispy way to approach shield there.
The shield extended the hitbox of the back air, which hit the Gordo, which hit it into Ion, because the shield was weakened from the back air.
And speaking of back air, he's going to get that one. And this is looking really good now for Shogi. So Ion's got to change up his game plan here. He's got to figure something out here. Because right now, Shogi just side being and it's working. Oh my goodness.
Oh no.
No way. Okay.
If he held out. Oh.
That just looks so weird.
So does that catch below the ledge or no, you're gone.
Oh, no. Okay. There it is.
Restock
he got it.
Restock from Shogi. That was disgusting.
Holy crap. All right. So that just happened.
Yeah.
So
I would say for Ion, disadvantage is kind of crucial in this matchup. He got ran over a lot.
Yeah.
And, like, Shogi just hit him once and then not even combo, just hit him.
He's got to find a way to stay away from the big sword for sure. Yeah. And be careful with his Gordos because a lot of sword characters can very safely hit that and knock him back into it. So knowing that, he should try and inhale it, right? And then try to shoot it back out.
Yeah.
Because he's not ready waiting for that, right?
That also takes time, and if Shogi sees the inhale, he might jump over and get a free punish.
But definitely a good way to change it up because he didn't do that in the first game. We're going to see how this goes here. So Shogi just opened up with just double dash.
I mean, whatever works. Gets a jump throw. Wow.
Let's say Mario Kart, though. Oh, okay. Oh, my goodness.
All right.
Okay. Oh, there you go. Gordo's going to work out here. Okay, he's kind of throwing it out here. Oh, no. Not quite.
All right, that's a few. What?
Oh,
what?
Yeah.
Okay.
It just kind of hits twice sometimes.
Yeah. Good get up attack from Shogi, sensing the situation, seeing that Ion was too close to the ledge, so punching him for it.
Oh, there we go, knowing the Gordo was coming out. Okay, he's hugging ledge here.
Yeah. Not giving him shield. Just eats the up air on the jump.
And not giving him any room to breathe.
No. Okay.
Oh, well, there's the inhale.
Doesn't get punished for it, so that's good. I guess there's. Oh, there's a hit. They're in neutral again.
He's got to carefully use his disjoints here.
Now, I know Shogi's been kind of all over him, but 3D still kills here. It's pretty fast.
Yeah.
Misspaced the up air slightly. Oh my god, if he down tilted him into that Gordo, that would have been amazing.
Okay. Back air. Both of them kind of fishing for it, and Ion's going to get it.
Yeah.
And oh, that was really
smart. Couldn't do anything because the Gordo just takes a shield in.
Okay, you can see he's waiting things out here. He's trying to find his opening.
And he's at way too high a percent to even get near to. Oh my god, that's
but
it.
He just throws it out, and there you go. Ion's going to get a stock.
Yeah, however, he's kind of knocking on death's door here, DDD or not. So,
okay.
Yeah, I think he could live for a little while if he keeps, like, makes good decisions, but.
Oh, there we go. Forcing the approach, and then Shogi willing, you know, just going to get that back air.
Fair. Ice Bear is lethal. I feel like it's kind of understated in this game because of Nair Off Air being a thing, so.
Ion's spending a lot of time on ledge. Shogi's doing a really good job of trapping him.
He keeps neutral get up and shielding there. So.
Oh, there you go.
He mixes it up there.
Always good to mix up your game plan.
Yes. If you're going to spend a lot of time on the ledge, you need to know how to mix up your game plan on the ledge.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Going for Gordo. There's an inhale.
But the side's actually going to beat it out. Okay. Yeah, Ion's been going for a lot of Gordos, and while they haven't really been getting punished, they could be, so. curious to see if Shoki's going to catch on to that.
Yeah. Oh, didn't quite space that back air he wanted.
DD is too fat.
Oh, good timing on Shoki's end. I think that was a clean two frame.
Yeah, that was definitely two frame because Ion could have just held down, going above the ledge and got some armor and tried to not die there.
Jumping a lot out of shield and Shoki's recognizing this.
Yeah, the Gordo actually down smash. Nice punish. Okay. I like the attempt from Ion, but Shoki knew how to get out of that. So.
Okay, pressure here. Shoki gonna wait here at ledge once again. Oh, the reverse nair. Okay, very good coverage.
Going for something here. Nair up air catches the jump.
Covering all of these options. Oh my goodness. Okay.
I thought that was an up smash actually. I think he would have caught that if it was an actual up smash because Ion nair'd
there. Oh, okay. He went for the possibility. Nair?
Okay, next bear does it. Next bear the ledge does it. Can Ion get off the ledge or is this it?
Oh my goodness. Nope, back to ledge.
That was a weird thing for Shoki, but it works. No,
scooping him up. There we
go. Scooped up by the up air, and Shoki is gonna take it.
Very cleanly done. Like Ion, when he did get his hits, they were good. But he spent way too long in disadvantage, like he pointed.